The Program for Sustainable Management of Natural Resources in the Southwest Region is a development program of the Republic of Cameroon, co-financed by the Federal Republic of Germany through the German Development Bank, cooperating with the German International Corporation, GIZ. The program works to foster the protection of approximately 317,897 hectares of high-value ecosystems in the Southwest region. PS Seminar is implemented by Cameroon's Ministry of Forestry and Wildlife through its regional delegation in the Southwest.
The management of PS Seminar thought it wise to bring in other stakeholders in how to manage the park.
Because implementing such a project requires a vast array of experts in conservation world, the Regional Delegation of Forestry and Wildlife is supported in the technical and financial management of the program by the consultant, GFADFS, and works in partnership with the German International Corporation, GIZ, the Worldwide Fund for Nature, and the Wildlife Conservation Society.
The whole vision of the program is to get a partnership, to get the local population who is living in and around the protected areas as a partner to the park management.
The program's focus: four protected areas: Mount Cameroon National Park, Takamanda, Korup National Park, and the Bayangbo Wildlife Sanctuary.